फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मंथली मार्केट एनालिसिस पॉडकास्ट। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू एनालाइज बैंक निफ्टी इंडेक्स फॉर मंथ ऑफ डिसम्बर। फर्स्टली वी विल सी, दिस इज द मंथली चार्ट। वी विल एनालाइज अ मंथली चार्ट। इन मंथ ऑफ नवंबर वी सॉ शार्प रैली इन बैंक निफ्टी एंड बैंक निफ्टी अचीव्ड माय वीवैप टारगेट ऑफ 27,800। We saw rally of in November. Bank Nifty recorded low around 24,100 and high was around 30,200. So almost 6,100 point. Big rally on the basis of sharp buying from FIIs and also sharp short covering from trap traders. So now Bank Nifty is came above VWAP. So from here a long term view will be the bullish and about 27,800. Every dip will be remain as a buy on dips for investors. Here we can see RSI is 57. So big rally is coming in Bank Nifty in upcoming months. So here one small investor can invest in Bank Nifty through Bank Nifty Bees, or even you can directly invest in major component like HDFC Bank, ICICI Bank, Kotak Bank, Axis Bank, or even SBI. Here we can see stochastic is around 71, so there is a much space is left on upside. So expecting much more bigger rallies in Bank Nifty, and Bank Nifty is severe underperformer as compared to Nifty. So in upcoming time Bank Nifty will outperform market for some time, and then they will coincide with each other. Now let us see weekly chart. On weekly chart, here we can see Bank Nifty almost tested its 2020 pivot level of 30,400. Now on downside, 27,200 will be the support zone, and upside 30,400 will be resistance. If that breaks, expect 34,300 as a first target. So I already told you the Bank Nifty will outperform in upcoming days. As soon as it broke 30,400 level, expect a sharp rally of almost 4,000 points toward 34,300 to 400 levels. So remain buy on dips near support of 28,200 from medium term view. Here on indicator side, we can see RSI is approaching overbought levels. Stochastic also overbought, but still they are bullish with bullish divergences. So expect some correction, and then this rally will continue on upside. Now let us see its week daily chart from short term view. Here we can see we saw a November a super hit month, and almost Bank Nifty achieved all its target. Now for month of December, its pivot is placed around 27,900, so 28,000. So expect a pullback toward 28,000 in initial days, then some bottoming out process on time correction or price wise correction. We might see dips below 28,000 also to test the support of 28,000, and then a reversal is expected towards the first target of 31,800 and second target of 34,000, which also coincides with our weekly levels. Above 34,000, there will be a possibility of super bullish move, and we might see a Christmas rally if comes the levels above 34,000 can be also possible in this last month of 2020. Now on daily chart, we can see RSI is coming off the high, so correction and consolidation is expected, and lower levels also expected on Bank Nifty. Stochastic also coming off from the top level, but still in overbought zone. So never know, it might take support around 50 or even around 80 also, but expect some correction towards 28,000 and then go long. First, in initial days, one can look for the shorting opportunity, and as soon as it takes, it comes around 28,000, one can think of only buying on dips or only followed by signal on the hourly or 30 minutes chart. For the options option traders, I will suggest buying 28,000 put option with the stop loss for initial days, then expect when bottoming out process is over, then expect one can buy 31,000 call option of next month or even this month also with stop loss. So that's it. So if you like this video, please give thumbs up to this video. You can share this video with your family and friend. For daily, weekly and monthly podcast, subscribe to our channel, and thank you for watching this video.